If you haven't uploaded a transcript to each and every one of your YouTube videos yet, well, you're crazy. In this very simple walkthrough tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how to create, sync, and upload your very own transcript to all of your YouTube videos. So stay tuned.
All right, let's go ahead and upload and sync that transcript, shall we? We want to make sure we're first logged into your account. You can go to your channel page or anywhere there. But where we want to go is the video manager. This is always the best place I like to go to manage my past uploads, my videos on YouTube. So go ahead and click that link. And then we want to select the video that we want to add a transcript to. We'll just go ahead and do it to our last one. All we need to do is click this edit button. Now, if you've never been here before, this is an important place to be because this is really where we can access anything that we want to change or edit on the video, from the title, the description, the custom thumbnail, and more. But what we're gonna go ahead and do is select captions. Here we are on the captions page. Now there's two ways that we can do this. Both ways start with us clicking this big fat blue button that says add captions. We click it once, and there's gonna be a drop down. We can either transcribe and sync or upload a file. Let me show you the transcribe and sync option first. I will be honest, I have personally never done this option before, and I don't really recommend it because you're doing it yourself and it sounds like it's a pain in the butt. But basically what you would be doing is, as your video is playing, you're literally typing in the words. You can even see here it says, type what's spoken in the video here, then click sync to synchronize it with the video. Now, this to me takes a lot of time and a lot of effort. I'm a big fan of outsourcing. So what I like to do is find someone, a virtual assistant, someone on a place like Fiverr.com who can go in and create a transcript for me, and then I can upload it as a transcript file. And that's what I always use, and it's what I recommend, so you don't have to spend your valuable time doing this yourself. So what you would do is, from the big blue button, you click upload a file. And this is a really quick and easy process. All you do is select upload and find the file on your computer that you want to use as your transcript. Now, quick disclaimer here, the file that YouTube is looking for is a .txt file, which is just a plain text file. If you're on a Mac, this is really easy to do. You're going to just have the, I mean, here's my ugly looking transcript, the words that are in your video, the exact same words on a plain text file using the Mac's default text edit software. And what you're gonna do is, when you save it, before you save it, you wanna select Format, Make Plain Text. This will make sure that it is a plain text file, and then you can go ahead and save it. And once again, after you save it, you've got your .txt file, you wanna go ahead and select upload, select that file, and YouTube will sync your transcript file with your video. And that's it, you're done.
Thanks again for watching this video. If you wanna see those tutorials again, here they are on the right-hand side. You can click on any of those to learn more in depth about each and every one of those tips and tricks. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.
Still trying to figure out all this YouTube and social media stuff? Well, I got you covered. Click the link below to download my latest guide, the YouTube Traffic Report, to finally give you a clear-cut strategy for online success with video.
So you put your first, congratulations, wait. If you haven't figured it out by now, YouTube and Google actually, wait, what was the word? Actually index. How do I want to end this? How was that? Did you enjoy that? Is that all right? Is that good?